Ladies and gentlemen, the Whirlygigs, with their tragedy, help. Give me a round of applause.
So these are my new dates, huh? Do I really have to stay here?
You took quite a tumble at home, Shelley. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to keep you overnight just for observation to make sure you and the baby are okay.
I'm fine.
I'm sorry, it's hospital policy.
We all know Shelly doesn't follow policies. She makes them.
Yeah, first policy tonight, zip it and get me some gummy bears.
David, our job is to keep her calm.
Yeah, and to keep her from hitting me.
It's worked so far, but we're not out yet.
Can it, Bones?
Now, you just listen to Dr. Parker. We're staying.
Thank you. This one's for sleep. This one's for nausea.
Thanks.
Now, Shelly, you rest and relax. You won't get many more days to rest. Before you know it, that little one will be here calling the shots.
Yeah. Come on, sis. Let's fool you a little. We are at your command.
Yeah, right. I don't see those gummy bears.
Hey, could you send Dr. Carpenter back in, please?
Sure thing.
How's she doing?
Is she and the baby are stable? Dr. Carpenter, I'm glad you could be here with Shelly. She's lucky to have had you as her doctor.
Her doctor since birth.
Yes, since birth. How are you feeling?
Well, I'm fine.
That's good. I hate to bring this up, but I have to. None of us can argue with the contributions that you've made to this institution. We are all grateful for the work that you've done. I have certainly learned a lot from you, but I need to know that you understand that you are only here as a support figure. I'm sorry, but I need you to tell me that you understand you are not her physician anymore.
I understand.
I'm sorry. I know this is hard for you as well. Please go be with them and let us know if you need anything. Keep an eye on them for me and page me immediately if there's a change in some status.
Yes, doctor. Dr. Carpenter was our medical director. He's very sharp. But he started showing up confused, not knowing where he was, and one day I found him in a supply closet.
What?
He was just standing in there. He apparently thought it was the elevator, and he was all upset because the elevator wouldn't take him where he wanted to go.
Really?
They made him get an evaluation. It turns out that he has the beginning stages of Alzheimer's. It's very sad. The hospital staff and his patients have been his family for years. They kept him on staff as an educator. He goes around, does trainings. He's very good at it. It seems as long as his stress level is decreased, his symptoms are manageable.
Oh, I mean, he seemed fine to me.
He's having a good day today.
Thanks for being here, John. I know it means a lot to Shelley, though she'll never say it.
Well, thanks for calling me, Mary. I'm happy to help in any way I can. Shelley. What does the baby do? I didn't even know you were pregnant.
Oh, she's pretty early yet. I know she meant to tell you. You know, she had quite a time picking out a new doctor when you retired.
Well, these old hands aren't what they used to be. How is she and Mitch doing?
Oh, that loser's gone. Unfortunately for him, there are only so many hours during the day he could spend not looking for work.
Yes, I always thought she could do better.
She's with Dustin now.
Hey, don't get started on Dustin. He's a good guy.
Yeah, he's just so...
You're just jealous because he can grow a beard and you can't.
Code blue, room 306. Code blue, room 306.
Keep an eye on that room. I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, it looks like Dustin's here. I guess I'll go meet him in the lobby.
So... Why don't you both go?
Shelly's finally rested and I'll be here.
Stretch. Let's just go grab a bite in the cafeteria. Did you want anything?
No, I'm fine.
Don't argue with me. I'm the one who diagnosed her. She has diabetes.
This patient will die unless you get in there and give her her insulin. Her skin is cold and clammy. She's shaking, feverish. These are all the signs of low blood sugar.
I have to ask the doctor before I can...
Oh!
Down with the gummy bears at the
house. What?
Come on, nurse.
What?